Thank you, gentlemen. And first of all, a very warm welcome to all of the viewers sitting at home, and a very good evening to Chandigarh. Good evening, Chandigarh. Did you enjoy the game? I think we've just witnessed a wonderful game. It's not often that you see a game when 200 runs are chased and chased so easily. My heart goes out for Mumbai Heroes. They tried their best, but this is cricket. So before we proceed for the presentation, I'm just going to say, announce the superfan winner of the day. That's Jaya from Mumbai. And having gotten that out of the way, I must present the presentation party. First of all, on my left is Sohail Khan, owner of Mumbai Heroes, still smiling, gracious loser of the day, but there's no loser on the game of play. I've got Ankur Prasad, the co-owner of Bhojpuri Dabangs. I've got Mr. Tushar Amanna from Wankies. I've got Mr. Vipul Prasad from Ravanta. And I've got Mr. Sunid Mahajan from Carbon Mobiles. Well, thank you, gentlemen, to be here. So straight away, on to the presentation. And the first award I must announce is the Parley Man of the Match. And that will be given by Sohail here. And that goes to No Guesses. What a fantastic knock. Uday Tiwari. What a great effort. It was a match. 11 runs and over, 12 runs and over. Come here, Uday. Chhodi baat karte. Kaisa lag raha hai? Beech mein se bilkul match nikal ke le gaye aap Mumbai ke saath.
It was a tough match. Without a doubt, Mumbai had to win this to clear to semi-final. And we didn't have any pressure because we had won our two matches. But they played superb. And we were fighting till the last ball. That's what I would say.
Well, what a guy. Cool as a cucumber. No pressure when you're chasing 11 runs and over. Fantastic, you know? So what was it? Was it the support of your team, and what were you thinking when you were chasing down this total?
No. When we started, we knew that we have to score 200 if we bat first. So this is almost like, you know, what we were thinking. So we just had to do that.
And whatever you were thinking, Mumbai was just dishing it out, yeah?
It just happened. I was lucky. They dropped a few catches and I was lucky. That's
what. Wow. Jab aapka catch gaya tha, aapko kya lag raha tha? Oh ho, white ball pe mara gaya main.
Yeah, I was like, my heart was here, because Chachu will kill me. Like, you know, if I get out like that, you know, he'll be like, Manoj, he'll be like, bahut bura mana hai. He'll kill me for that.
Chalo, fantastic knock. Have a great time and have a great party. Well, there were performances from both teams, and we saw some superlative performances from Mumbai Heroes as well. As I said earlier, you know, it's not often you score more than 200 runs and then still lose the game. Let's go to the boost energetic player, and that'll be given by Mr. Ankur Prasad. And that goes to a fantastic knock by Raja Bhairwani. Yeah. Raja, well done. Sheet anchored the inning wonderfully. Well played, Raja. All right, now it's on to Carbon Kamal catch, and that'll be given by Mr. Sunid Mahajan. And that goes to Nirahua. So that's wonderful. Sorry, we have a paucity of time. We would have loved to speak. Spoken to a lot of players there, even Sohail here, but there's much time. We have to go off air. But wonderful match. We had a great time. Just keep stay tuned to this channel, because another big match coming up. Thank you.